Hostage means fun time for Fuse.
Need to find the hostage. Confirmed. The hostage has been located. Insertion. 5 seconds. Hostage located.
Did they just break the hatch? Go check that room out.
Owned.
Okay, what the heck?
What was that?
I don't know.
Super lag. I just got.
Is this what we're doing?
I'm gonna check out the hatch room. Yeah, hatch is broken.
Stay clear of the black! Clear the black area!
Ying, you can let go of your sight. You don't always have to look down your sight. Drop in there, pussy.
You won't do it, no walls.
Crap, the real hatches.
Do you have autism, Ying?
Yeah, I'll just drop down one.
That's Cap Cam and Chunk of Dead.
Someone in the bathroom?
Oh, really? I wonder. You probably could have seen him if you weren't aimed down your sight the entire time. I didn't know you had a muscle spasm and couldn't release your fucking finger.
Quiet.
been eliminated.
Yeah, sure, why not?
It takes all four people to vote to kick him. Seems.
I guess so.
Okay. Why even have a vote kick?
You need to keep the hostage secure. Fortify the room.
Pop, are we reinforcing this one?
I'm out.
Okay, I'll get it.
10 seconds.
There are no hatch, right?
Guys, someone get these walls. Get someone get these walls, please.
Hatch. I don't have any more.
Jesus, alright, well, we're fucked.
Friendlies have been neutralized.
Ooh, that came out. Good try, team.
Need to locate the hostage.
Did the server room again?
Confirmed. Or, the hostage has been located.
Or the luggage room? Yeah, look, same place we were. Pulse is in security room, CCTV.
About to try to run out.
Down to one friendly.
All
friendlies have been eliminated.
Oh hey, Hacksmore's here.
Wow.
Good try, everyone. Okay, I guess we can pull out and bring in Hacksmore. Yeah, those guys' idea of not reinforcing those, but just opening them up to shoot through worked out. It's an interesting idea.
Come here, man. There's no polite way to say this, but it only really works against teams that are bad, like us.
I mean, I played with plenty of new people that are bad because they're inexperienced, but this guy, man, that guy was just, you know, an asshole.